Ooh.
One near a hook point. Okay, got it. Got it. Go up here too. Oh, another one of these guys. Goodbye. Oh, isn't that cute? A guillotine. Get through there. Wonderful. I am pushing that dodge button. Protect. Goodness. You. I am pushing that dodge button. Thank goodness. Okay. What the heck? Pushing the dodge button, it's not doing anything. Interesting problem to have there. Is that like one of those mermaids? What the heck? Goodness, so slow. Too. I knew it. I could see it. Oh, seriously. I'm nuts, you stupid things. Didn't even get near it. Flip of paper. One of the dark executioners, I imagine you are well aware. Verboten Domain, well below the stockades where the blight festers. Heard that the King's Mage Brigade been going in and out regularly to survey the area. Something doesn't quite add up. Don't suppose you know what they are up to, do you? Making abominations. Beethoven. Dum 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 dum. Go. Want to be annoying? He's got a lamp hanging from his head. Fuck. Like, seriously. Pretty. Locked. My sister's child was born. A boy, Julius is his name, the king's illegitimate son, born to the family of the Dark Executioner. His life is sure to be one of much hardship. He will undoubtedly want to know where he came from one day. Thusly, I have resolved to begin this diary, that he may find answers when the time comes. The Dark Executioner was a woman. Seriously. Yep, there we go. Actually dodge through. Wrong button. I can't go in there. And find where that other thing is. Down. one is this one? It is. Whoop. I am pushing the freaking dodge button, like, let me dodge. Oh my goodness. These guys are having, like, serious problems with this dodge. Cushioner got increased damage dealt while at maximum HP. I don't stay at maximum HP that long. Problem. Oh. This one. Was it? Seriously? Ooh. Another Stagnant blight was 30. Amulet gem? Okay. That is definitely more worth it. Here and connect this. And knock it off. And it says that I've collected everything from here. Good. Makes me feel special, warm, and fuzzy. Like, calm down for half a second. So this room is missing something. This is what it's missing. Of course. It is definitely a lot more powerful now. Carry on the hopes of those lost. Lived in such a place? Alright. About living below your privilege. Let's see what's down here. Getting something. Can I, like... Thank you. Oh, yeah. This is one of those. Dang it. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Don't want to climb. Here's the... Nothing? At least the other ones gave me like a little amulet piece. Jerk. Hayden's archives. Took some negotiating, but we've finally been cleared to investigate the Verboten Domain. We've settled on calling ourselves the King's Mage Brigade, though I must admit I find the name a bit silly. Silly, how dare you? My assistant Muriel is with me, though she doesn't seem to like the shape of the mask I made for her. I may be gifted in manners of the arcane, but I must admit I lack the proper aesthetic sense. Don't we all? Oh, well, isn't this a little ominous, huh? You know that a place is evil when it has skulls and horns. Blight hangs the arrowhead. Breathe anywhere. Some sort of magic implement to mask your face. Whoa. Don't you look lovely? How beautiful. Verboten Domain. Keep calling it Dermain just because the verboten is such a hard R. How bad is it? Not too bad. Potentially get through. Too bad. That stuff off. Talk to you real quick. Ooh, that was close. All these little creepy things. Like a kamikaze thing. Ooh. Sounds like my stomach. Subterranean lab, B2. To be or not to be? Verboten Domain notice. To my esteemed colleagues, carrying out research in Verboten Domain is an exciting prospect, but it also is also a dangerous one. All mages permitted to work in the Verboten Domain must wear the mandated mask. These masks are stored in the laboratory. They are limited in supply, so treat them with care. Hey, I'm in a laboratory, aren't I? Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. Today we've been doing dumb stuff.